Hello friend, now first we learn how to sketch a drawing with a different tool. First select the file menu and open the new. In this select the sketch command and OK. This is a different tool. With this tool we can draw the drawing. This define the line. This is the center line, this is the geometry center line, this define the rectangle, this is the slant rectangle, this is the parallelogram, this is the circle, this is the arc, this is the fillet, this define the chamfer, this is the spline, this is the point, this is the normal. We create a defining dimension with this tool. We can modify the dimension with this tool. Now this command we can delete a segment with this tool. We can divide the segment with this tool. Okay, this is the mirror command. If we want to mirror the any entity, we can select this command. Okay, now we can easily understand with a one simple example. Okay, so first select a center line and draw the two center line, one horizontal and one vertical. Okay, now escape the command. Now see, draw the circle and escape the command. Now you can modify the dimension with the double click on the highlight dimension. Now you can enter the required dimension. Okay, now draw the one rectangle. Okay, now you can also modify this dimension as per your requirement. Now we can apply the fillet at the one corner. Okay, please select the two line and apply the fillet. You can also modify the fillet dimension. Now we can apply the chamfer at the other corner. Same as the fillet, you can select the two line. So select the first line after second line. Now you can also modify the chamfer dimension. This one is a spline. You can also draw the spline with this tool. Okay, you can create a point with this tool in a drawing. Okay, you can measure a dimension of the line, normal dimension, with this tool. You can also modify the dimension. If you want to modify the dimension, please click this command and select the dimension, and you can also modify the dimension with over here. Okay, this is define the two line parallel. This is define the two length equal, radius equal, dimension equal. This define the perpendicularity. Okay, with this tool you can delete the segment. If you want to delete this part, you can delete, select this part and you can delete this part. Okay, if you want to divide the line, you can point on this part and you can divide this part. Okay, now if you want to mirror this spline curve, so select the spline curve and after select the mirror, and in which side you want to mirror, so place the one center line. Okay, now you can see the mirror image. Okay, you can use the different tool over here. Otherwise you can also use the sketch command also here. Okay, this is the same command. Okay, thank you.